Hello, I have absolutely no video ideas, so today I'm going to show you some pretty rocks. Now, I've dubbed a lot of them, and, actually I forgot, oh yeah, there's a bag too. Actually, I forgot something very important. Flex. 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 All flexing aside, let's get into the crystals. So first, we have your normal neighborhood Walmart crystals, which are the crystals that are not crystals, they're just rocks that have Oreo material inside. Got quite a few of these because back where I used to live, I thought they were crystals. So I just spent Saturdays breaking these bad boys open. And got some big ones in here too. I love them Walmart Oreo rocks. Another one. Another one. Jeez, I have so many. This one's just a sandwich with gray stuff on top. Why does this be looking like marble counter, though? Anyway, now we get onto the real stuff and fake stuff you get from those weird excavation digging things where you get a brush and a chisel, even though it tells you to use a hammer. And this thing where you could grow crystals on a rock. I'm very concerned. Here's the top of it. It's kind of looking like a fungus. Put that right there. First we have this geode, which is real. You can see inside how pretty that is. Normally I can't just look in there and see it. So, boom, camera bird's eye view. Nice little geode. So after that, we have Superman, but if it got turned into a crystal, I don't understand why it's blue on the bottom, but yeah, there's that. My first ever one is this, Big Boy Red. He looks like he was pulled straight out of the ground. I got him at a museum. Probably nothing funny I can say about this one, other than it's literally a Minecraft block. So I was putting it down, and I just broke the fungus-looking thing. Thank goodness it's not an actual crystal. I'll just throw this away later. Put it back in the box there. And boom, kids. That's how you get a tiny piece of fungus. So, with all that, alright, here's one of those weird excavation sites thing. I don't actually know. Another thing that'd be looking like the marble counter. Here's a real one. Again, pulled straight out of the ground. I don't know if there's anything in there. Doesn't look like it, but there's stuff on top. We got this one who just looks like Mount Everest, but it's growing out of the side. You can definitely tell this one's a crystal. Just hold it like this. Have you ever seen a crystal like this before? Anyway, we got Mount Everest 2, but it's a little bit of a geode. It's crystals inside crystals. Does that count? I don't know. It's like a crystal geode. I'm barely seeing there. Come on, camera, focus. Zoom in. In there. It looks like root beer. Don't judge me. Okay, then we have... Okay, this one's not a crystal. It's a rock. But look how smooth it is. So after that, we've got weird chisel brush excavation site thing. I don't actually know if these are real or not, but they don't look like it. Then we got another not crystal. We got sea glass. But it is fire. Literally. So then we got another excavation site thing. Man, I got a lot of these. From like the little blocks that you dig up and there's like little crystals in them. Sometimes like dinosaur bones. You know, that good stuff. We got another Oreo ice cream sandwich, except it's not Walmart Oreos, it's real Oreos. This tiny as can be little purple thing, I don't remember where I got this. More dig site things, nothing special. I think this one's honestly just a rock, because I remember picking this up out of the ground. Tiny piece. Another really glittery one. A real glittery one. Another Mount Everest, but this time it's just the peak. Excavation site. Another crystal geode. Like one of those diamonds you see in movies, but really broken. More shiny, shiny. Even more shiny, shiny. I don't know what this is at this point. It looks like shiny, shiny mixed with a digging site thing. A real tiny, tiny. Piece of gold. It's really heavy. It is very heavy. I got a block like this big. And this is all that was inside of it. Another like digging site one. This one's pretty pretty though. Triangle pizza slice. Yum yum yum. Another Oreo ice cream sandwich, but this time it's a triangle. More shiny shiny. Then we got this thing. It looks like normal quartz that's been infected by something. Very smooth, boy. The only green thing here, also Microsoft Windows. Orange stuff. More shiny shiny, but this time in the shape of a triangle. Purple sandwich. And finally, a really big boy that my granddad pulled out of the ground. Oh joy, I have to put all this back in the box. Yeah, there's the bag. It's nothing special. It's just quartz and rocks. There's a chunky one right there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Wow, this video is long. Okay, bye now.